It is an issue. Many are dealing with trash and tents lining the interstates, off ramps and roadways. Problem solver Kim Posey live at I-25 and Lincoln in Denver to show us exactly how to get some help. Kim.
Yeah, this is just one example, but this is a major thoroughfare into downtown Denver. And this is what it looks like here. Now, Dottie tells us that Denver police and CDOT cleaned up this surrounding area on January 26th. They're going to be back here later this week or next to do it again. Neighbors are frustrated.
Driving down the off-ramp from northbound I-25 to Lincoln Street, this is what you will see. Piles of trash lining the roadway and some tents. It's a similar scene a block over at the Broadway underpass.
The trash is incredible.
Josiah Mahan lives just a few houses away.
And the amount that comes every day that just keeps piling up. Some of it is for encampments, which I understand. It's cold here at night, but a lot of it is just waste and refuse and pretty gross.
Mahan believes this situation speaks to a much larger issue.
It's sad. More than anything, it's really sad. You know, you see these guys and the drug use under these areas when I drive my daughter to school every day. And, you know, it's a mental health issue and as well as a neighborhood issue.
The Department of Housing Stability, or HOST, had outreach workers in the area. But West Wash Park residents, like residents in other areas, wonder how to make these situations better long term. Residents can report issues on the CDOT website. The agency has a process it uses that involves a lot of coordination with local governments and law enforcement agencies. On average, CDOT removes about 2 to 3 encampments per week involving several tons of trash and debris, but only after law enforcement is sure the people are gone. In 2022, CDOT spent more than $3 million on cleanup.
Now, if you have an area like this in your neighborhood that you're concerned about, there are people that you can contact. We'll have that information on our website. Kim Posey, Fox 31. All right.